Alright, we're back with another video. In this one, we're going to talk about labeling the boxes. It's a frustrating experience when you will move. The mover moves your boxes and has no idea what's in the box. If it's clothing, if it's books, something unbreakable, no big deal. Sometimes the box drops, so what? Everything's okay, nothing is broken. But what happens if there's dishes or something, or glass or crystals or something like that inside, right? It's a very good idea to label it. A mover would basically tell you, sorry, nothing we can do if we don't label your boxes properly, because you're supposed to let them know exactly what's in the box. If it's something glass or something fragile, you're supposed to let them know. Also, direction of boxes, how they should stack the boxes. If it's bottles inside and you put the box upside down, the bottles go all the way upside down. And other items like fruit cans, things like that, right? You don't want them, you want to make sure your stuff remains in the right direction as it's being transported. Also, sometimes boxes are super heavy. It could be tools or metal in the box. And a mover comes in unexpectedly thinking the box is just a light box and picks it up and boom, there goes the back. Then they might start a claim against you. So you want to make sure you label your boxes properly, okay? We at R&D Moving and Storage Supplies, we sell labels for that, specifically for that, because we have customers. Sometimes we are actually, once a customer came in, I swear to God, they could kill somebody. The guy was going nuts. His mother had crystals for a long time. I'm telling over 100-year-old crystal vases, things like that. And somebody made a silly mistake and not labeling things properly, and boom, he lost it all. So you wanted to kill somebody, by the looks of it, obviously. I'm sure that's not what you want to do, but he was really frustrated. You wanted not only a very, very strong tape to take, to tape the rest of his boxes, but also labels that were clear enough that you could not mistake it. So we started carrying these labels. This is, for example, a fragile label. This thing almost hurts your eyes a little bit. It's so bright, you cannot miss it. So when you ship something, when you move something, but especially shipping is even more critical, because this box that you ship with something fragile inside of it, it's gonna cross God knows how many hands, how many conveyor belts, how many ships or planes, trucks or cars are gonna be traveling in. And unless you label it properly and clearly, no one has any idea what's inside of it is fragile. So Newman, you know, the Seinfeld guy, may just have a bad rainy day. He doesn't want to do his work, so he just kicks the box for you, and you end up with your damaged product carried to the other side. So with something like this, you cannot miss it. Okay, either mover or shipper cannot move it. Cannot miss it. $4 for 20 labels, not bad. Then we have the one glass, if you want to make them even more specific, what's inside the actual box. Why is it fragile? You can say fragile and glass. So whoever handles this thing, and also it says handle with care, just below it. Whoever handles this box, no matter where it goes, they're going to take extra care. And they cannot tell you, they didn't see it. Then they shouldn't be working because they're blind. And another one here, if you want the direction of your products to be shipped or carried in a certain fashion, a certain direction, you want to make sure that you put one of these as well. That way they know exactly how to carry the box. We are a depot, a shipping and receiving depot for Pudo, which also handles Purolator, FedEx, a whole bunch of companies for Amazon and other large companies. So when these guys come to pick it up, they are grateful when things are properly labeled and it's clearly labeled so they can see exactly what's in the box, what direction should be carried in, as well as the if it's glass or what it is, okay? They really appreciate that. So we have these labels. And we also have another one, which is not in a small bag, which is actually when we sell in big rolls. She's heavy. Clearly she's heavy. Anyone that comes in, employee, or, because by the way, if you're an employer, you should know this. Because when an employee picks up a box and is unaware what's inside of it, if he pulls the muscles in his back or damages, or her back, they will most likely come and talk to you, and workers' compensation will come and pay a visit as well. Because you're supposed to label things properly, okay? Not sure if you have to specify how many kilos or pounds are in the box, but you should let them know clearly, it's a heavy box, okay? 500 labels for $23. $28, sorry, $28. Not bad, it's a lot of labels. Also, the fragile, the glass, and of course, the up direction, this side up, the direction. $28 for 500 labels, not bad. If you ship, if you, especially in the shipping business, these are critical. There's some that we sell these to a lot of small businesses because it's a critical tool in your toolbox, okay? If you're moving as well, if you want to, movers take extra care, label it. Movers really appreciate if you label the box properly, okay? If I was a mover, and I did do some moving for some people before, and it's great to see what's in the box, what direction, if you want to carry the box in a specific direction, if it's heavy, if it's light, it's always good to know. And I think that's it. So if you're labeling boxes, these are essential. It's an essential tool in your toolbox. If you're a shipper as well, if you, as I mentioned, if you don't move, you want to make sure everything is clearly labeled. And that's it on labels. If you have any questions, post them below. Any comments, we appreciate it. And subscribe to the channel. We're always there for you. Become part of the family, and we'll keep posting these videos. And hopefully, along the way, we'll be of a great help to you. Thank you very much for watching, and look forward to seeing you in the next video. Bye bye.